Next part is going to be a boss.
Excuse me? Yeah, I'm a plankton, but not the plankton you want. I ain't that cousin Sheldon you want, and I ain't him.
Oh, I see. I thought you were. Because if you were, which I could
see
that you are not, I would challenge you to a battle.
Well, I may not be Sheldon Plankton, but I do have a key. Does that count?
Oh, yes. Yes, it does.
You balls of bad words, man.
Me too. Let me clear that up.
Guys, are you kidding me? You're right. I don't know what I was thinking.
I'm thinking about ice cream. Who's ready for a snack?
Patrick, this is no time for ice cream. So now we're shooting Clem. Gonna shoot him with the condiments. Oh, he's pretty hard because his bombs are pretty hard to dodge. Now he's gonna throw some bombs that's coming from his head, and oh, you won't know where they're landing based on the targets. Now we have to get to the middle. Which way they're coming now? Oh, they're coming this way. I have a feeling they're gonna come over here. Whoop. And we're gonna be over there. Hit yet. I mean, usually I get hit tons of times in this boss. This one's pretty tough. You have to find an opening where there aren't any bombs. So now he's like throwing tons of bombs as filling up the whole platform except for one part. This one is, I have a feeling I had to get to the middle. Oh, those bombs are going faster than usual. Yes!
Okay, you got it. Please just let me stir you well and bother you.
Not so fast. Where is Sheldon Plankton, your cousin? And where is the last key? Tell us now, or...
For what?
Just one box? For what?
You will see sights so heinous, so terrible, so utterly unpleasant, your eyeballs will tremble just wondering what it is.
Oh, my.
I can't take it, off.
Oh, please, leave him alone. Plankton's headed to the Krusty Krab. The last key is there. You just don't hurt Patrick.
Incredible, boy. Just incredible.
All in a day's work, sir.
I don't have enough. Yeah, well, that ends the rock bottom level. Next up is Bikini Bottom.